Your body is the temple of your soul. Are you willing to give yourself permission to pleasure your body and be kind to it?
Yes, yes, yes.
Allowing yourself to feel now the connection between your genitals, your abdominals, and your heart, creating a larger circle of love over your abdomen, genitals, and heart. Large circle. Expanding the love, caressing your heart, abdominals, sexual parts, circling around, feeling good about feeling good. And as you continue to stroke, massage your genitals, your abdomen, your heart, your breasts, your chest, allowing yourself to witness what sensations arise, being curious, how does it feel to do this to myself? And are there any emotions that are coming up, any thoughts or any beliefs? Being the witness of everything, you're an observer of all the sensations and all the thoughts that arise. Allow yourself to invite them to come up and out. There's nothing you have to. Allowing everything to just simply be what it is. Have you been judging yourself doing this exercise? Or have you been able to receive yourself fully? Your ability to receive yourself fully in this moment is a reflection of how you're able to receive in general in your life. Do you hold back? Or are you 100% open to receiving all the pleasure that you are?
Do you know how to receive your awesomeness? Or do you struggle with that? And do you masturbate? Do you pleasure yourself? Have you heard of sacred masturbation, where you remember that you're divine, that you're magical, that you're miraculous, that you're powerful, and that your nature is to be abundant? I'm offering May 28th to June 7, a Wild Woman of Abundance online journey for ladies to learn how to be their own source of fulfillment. Lots of times we're depending on other people to give us love or for us to feel good doing things outside of ourselves. This class is all about women getting in touch with who they really are, which is abundant, creative, sensual, sexual, joyful, happy, and sometimes also sad and angry and jealous and judgmental and critical. We're all of that. But what happens is when we block ourselves from feeling certain emotions, we actually are limiting ourselves from how much we can receive abundance, prosperity, new opportunities, new relationships in our lives. So a wild woman of abundance embraces all of who she is. She embraces her curves. She embraces the extra little skin, wherever that might be. And she embraces that she also has some things that she wants to work on. And we don't have to be perfect. We don't have to criticize ourselves. We can just love ourselves exactly as we are, have goals and aspirations, have intentions to create an awesome life, but love ourselves throughout the whole journey. And so ladies, if you want to learn more about the Well Woman of Abundance, click down below, schedule a call with me, and you could just sign up immediately if you want. I've listed all the benefits from joining and all the things that you're going to receive if you join today. And you'll also be getting an abundance oil mailed to you if you live in the United States. So let me know how I can support you further. And if you want to learn more about how to clear and process trapped emotions, traumas, how to feel lighter and more clear and connected to who you really are, the true you, the you that sometimes we give ourselves up for others, or we live out of obligation, or we don't even realize that we can live our dream life, that we can even ask, what do I wish to create? I help and guide and empower and educate women to be more fulfilled in their lives, and how to whole body orgasm also is one of my passions. So if you have a partner and you want to learn how to be a better lover, how to pleasure your partner in a more effective way, Message me too, because I love working with couples, men and women, learning how to expand together in love and owning their sexuality. Have a beautiful day, and message me if you want a copy of this meditation. I'm gifting that also as an invitation for people to start to practice feeling more abundant from the inside out.